Today, we will show you how, through precise heating, forging, and ring rolling processes, raw materials are transformed into high-quality rings. The first step is heating. We use an efficient natural gas heating furnace to uniformly heat selected steel billets to the specific temperature required for forging. Precise temperature control is crucial for ensuring the material's plasticity and the final product's performance. The heated billet is quickly transferred to this 1-ton air hammer. Here, we perform the crucial blank preparation process. First is upsetting, followed by piercing. Finally, through repeated forging, a ring-shaped blank with a central hole is initially formed. The size and shape of this blank prepare it for the subsequent ring rolling stage. Next is the core ring rolling forming stage. We use this Model 800 ring rolling machine. The ring blank is placed onto the mandrel. Through the coordinated action of the main drive roll, mandrel, and axial rolls, the diameter continuously increases. The ring's wall thickness is gradually reduced, while the height is precisely controlled, ultimately reaching the required design dimensions and shape. Ring rolling effectively improves the material's internal structure. The rolled ring needs to cool down, improving its strength and toughness. Depending on the specific material and performance requirements, subsequent processes such as heat treatment or machining may also be performed. We may utilize different cooling methods to meet the final application requirements.